Sergeant knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed, like, 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Lombax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he's just saving up all so he can buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story here?
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Galactic Ranger Recruitment Event. Feel the training course and let's test your mettle.
Hello, recruit. Cora Verilux here. Show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over these obstacles. Good work. Now keep moving to the next part of the course.
Many of you have been asking for tips, sage advice, if you will, from your humble galactic protector. Whenever my life is in jeopardy, I think of one simple guideline. Try not to die.
Good job. You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
Hey there, recruit. I'm Brax Lectris, and my specialty is brute force. Let's see how well you can bash these crates. Hey, that was pretty good. Keep moving. It's time to get our hands on some firepower. Go ahead and grab a fusion grenade glove from this Gadgetron vendor. Next step, blow stuff up!
Solana Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates. Not run up and insist on shaking hands. My mighty vice-like grip has been known to shake the confidence of even the most heroic of men. And I wish to throw you off your game. In order to spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with it.
Good job, recruit. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or maybe... One down. Another one!
Whoa. Looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger? Excellent job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
The helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect. You never disappoint.
The feeble defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces. Gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a spring bot. But where? And how?
There you are!
Oh my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot! Oh no! Water!
That was a little...
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're, like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him.
You can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Outrunning this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! Water! Ah!
million thoughts raced through Racket's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado. Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Impressive shooting.
What are they doing here?
I have information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Dreg. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Ratchet was in a bad way, hurt, confused, and alone. He scoured the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech.
I think that's all of them. Whoa! Is that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z, to be exact. Also known as the dropship of death.
Great.
We gotta look for some defect.
Oh no. The Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have it bookmarked.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events?
That's really more for educational purposes.
It's always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. Is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Sony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. Well, it's damaged, but I've fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Here's where you pick your weapon. Let me walk you through the process. You're gonna need all you gotta do is these things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. All right. right, just confirm the transaction and the deal's done. That's all there is to it. Give it a spin on one of your own.